Hello guys, welcome to SWK Tutorials. In this tutorial, we will learn how to create quad rays effect using Vray Environment Fog. It is used to achieve a dramatic effect in a 3D scene like these. These quad rays are caused when a direct light, example, sunlight, passes through a dusty or foggy atmosphere. First, let's render the scene to see what we are dealing with. We have a sunlight that is coming from outside the window and a sphere light inside the lamp. Now turn off all the lights except the light that you are going to use as a quad rays effect. I will go to light listener, turn it off. I will keep Vray Sun because I will be using it as a quad rays effect. Now there are 5 steps to create a quad rays effect. Step 1, go to rendering, click on environment. In the atmosphere rollout, click on add, double click on Vray Environment Fog. Next, render the scene with default settings of Vray Environment Fog. Now, we can see the environment fog effect or quad rays effect. But the fog is too dense and I cannot see these objects properly, and they appear to be black. To solve all of these issues, we will go to our next step. Step 2, fog height. It determines the height of your fog. It is appearing correct in my case, but you need to first adjust it. Example, if I change my fog height from 8 feet to 3 feet, and render. You can see that the quad rays or the fog effect has reduced to 3 feet height. So, first we set the fog height. Quickly create a box and give it a height. I will increase my height so that I know the proper height that I want my fog light or quad rays. Copy this value, delete your box because we already know the height with the help of this box, and put it in your fog height. Now render and compare the results. Fog height 3 feet, fog height 6 feet 5 inch. So this is the first thing that I do. I set my fog height. Step 3, fog distance. The fog distance parameters control the fog density. Larger values make it more transparent, while smaller values make it more dense. Since the fog is too dense here and we cannot see the objects properly, so we will increase the fog distance from 8 feet to, let's say, 30 feet and render. Remember, your values can be different from mine. Now you can see these objects properly because we have made the fog transparent. Here are some fog results at 30 feet, 60 feet, 90 and 120. Step 4, fog color. To change the fog color, you have two options. Option number 1, select your light that is used as Vray quad rays and change its color. Option 2, change the fog color in the Vray environment fog. Now the last step. Step 5. If you have multiple lights in your scene and you only want to use few lights or one light as your God rays effect. In this case, I want to use Vray Sun. Then you need to go to Vray Environment Fog Node Light section. Uncheck Use All Lights. This means that I don't want to use all the lights in the scene for God ray effect. And click Add. And then select Vray Sun and click Pick. In this way, I am only using Vray Sun as my God rays effect and the other lights will act normally. I hope this tutorial was helpful for you. If you like my videos, give it a like. If you love it, subscribe to my channel, share my videos. Keep creating, guys. Bye bye.